Congress General Secretary Priyanka Gandhi Vadra urged the Uttar Pradesh government to use the buses that the party has arranged for the migrants instead of doing politics over the issue. The Congress leader in a video statement said, "We'll have to understand our responsibilities. We must rise above politics in the hour of crisis." The migrant labourers walking to return to their native states aren't just Indians but India's spinal cord, said Priyanka Gandhi. "The country runs on their blood and sweat. It's everyone's responsibility. It's not the time for politics." At 4 p.m., it will be 24 hours since the buses were made available. "If you want to use it, do it. Give us permission," Priyanka Gandhi asked the government. "If you want to use BJP party flags and stickers on the buses, then you do it. If you want to say that you made those buses available, do it. But let the buses run," she said.
4 बजे 24 घंटे हो जाएंगे कि ये बसें उपलब्ध हैं। अगर आपको इस्तेमाल करनी है तो इस्तेमाल करिए, हमें अनुमति दीजिए। आपको भाजपा के झंडे लगाने हैं इन पे, अपने भाजपा के स्टिकर लगाने हैं तो बेशक लगाइए, बेशक लगाइए। आपको अगर कहना है कि आपने उपलब्ध कराई हैं तब भी कराइए, लेकिन इन बसों को चलने दें।
Priyanka Gandhi said the Congress volunteers are continuously helping people in need since the lockdown began. According to Priyanka Gandhi, Congress has helped 67 lakh people so far. Out of these, 60 lakh are from Uttar Pradesh, while 7 lakhs are from other states. The Congress General Secretary said that the workers from her party are running community kitchens and feeding the hungry in lockdown. Congress leader also said that Highway Task Force of her party is actively helping migrants walking on the roads. Priyanka Gandhi said thousands of migrants could have reached home safely if the 1,000 buses were utilized by the UP government. Congress General Secretary has assured the migrant workers that the Congress workers will be there to help them during their travel back to homes.
जो इस संकट में हैं और जो पैदल चल के जा रहे हैं कि कांग्रेस का एक-एक कार्यकर्ता, एक-एक नेता आपके साथ है। आप उत्तर प्रदेश के जिस जिले से, जिस शहर से गुजरेंगे, हमारे लोग आपको मिलेंगे, आपको खाना उपलब्ध करेंगे, आपके लिए पानी उपलब्ध करेंगे, आपकी कोई भी सुविधा की ज़रूरत हो वह उपलब्ध करेंगे और हम आपके साथ इस संकट में खड़े हैं।
Priyanka Gandhi has once again asked Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath to rise above politics.